off. Moral Cool's got speed, so does Nova Notion, A Midnight Gift, Doc's Class Act, all up with those leaders. In there as well as Mr. George Tapp, preferred prospect, is in the green silks behind this battle of five up front. Trying to move forward there is Silver and Aces. Outside of Silver and Aces comes Red Eclipse, who's moved into position. Also further back, Moonshiner Boy. Jomo is towards the back with Chody and Daniel in the trailer. Wild and Golden, battle up front. Nova Notion, who's there on the inside. A Midnight Gift is out there. Also, Doc's Class Act. Moro Cool has lost a bit of ground now. Mr. George Tapp is under a drive. Green Silk's preferred prospect. No room right now. Silver and Aces is trying to run on. Doc's Class Act now presses on, puts a half length in front of Nova Notion, who tries to battle back. Midnight Gift is starting to drop back. Mr. George Tapp trying to get it in gear. Moro Cool is running on, preferred prospect as well. Top of the stretch, it's Doc's Class Act, Nova Notion. These are the top two. Doc's Class Act now kicks for home. Nova Notion, Moro Cool is trying to run on. Jomo's got some late rally as well. Eighth to go. Doc's Class Act still is battling with Nova Notion. Late run, Moro Cool. Come from behinders, Moonshiner Boy is also running on. It's still Doc's Class Act in front. Doc's Class Act is going to hold on. Doc's Class Act wins the finale. Got tight there between Moro Cool and Nova Notion for second in a photo. Moonshiner Boy, preferred prospect, to round out your Houston High 5 in 1 minute 12.69 seconds.